You got some things to recycle?
All right, but before we do any recycling, I'm required by law to show you this instructional film over here. Watch.
Recycling consists of a three-step process. First, the object is brought to the recycling facility. Next, salvageable materials are separated from the object. Finally, the useful materials are shipped off to manufacturing facilities, where they will be made into new products.
Okay. Okay.